While Michigan State, they continue to struggle. After beginning the year 2-0, they've now lost 5 consecutive.
Flip the script, like you said. Go from 3-9 to 9